My name is Dr. Moran Betzer-Tayar, and I am the director of Ramat Hadassah Youth Village for the last 3 years. Ramat Hadassah is what we call the home away from home community for about 260 youngsters, aged 12 to 20, all considered as a youth at high risk situation or life situation. The staff of Ramat Hadassah is about 140 staff members. 2 years ago, we have started to work together with Derech Kfar. I believe that specifically during the last 2 months that this was maybe one of my best decisions during my time as the director of Ramat Hadassah. We entered to the corona time powerful and stronger than we were ever been. I think the situation was like that because of the process we did in the last 2 years, where the village became almost as one. We developed our language. We developed the phrase we instead of us and them. We became more inclusive to our different culture within the village. We became more inclusive and more patient to those who have serious and extreme behavioral issues. I think we need to say thank you to you and to the people that work with us from Derech Kfar, which is for me a great honor and a great opportunity. And a great right. The last few days, we are very occupied with the next challenges that we are going to confront or to meet in the next year or in the next weeks, even in terms of financial aspect, in terms of kids that were all the time stayed at home, and we need to bring them back. And the main issue is about reconnect the whole village. But I'm sure, and I'm really, really confident that together with Derech Kfar, and like we did in the last 2 years, we will find a way to exit from the corona time even stronger, even more confident, even more independent. And we will support better service to our youngsters and their parents even than we did before. So I wish to thank you that you are allowing us to be part of your community, and I wish you all the best and a good health, and really, really hope to see you soon back in Israel and visiting Ramat Hadassah. Bye bye.